Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Jack and Daxter, where we cannot find one more thing for some reason. So, we are gonna... I think I figured out where it was. Let's go. I don't know why. I just feel like it's up here. I looked up a video just to see where they were, and this is like the only place I didn't look. Everywhere else, obvious. Yep, there it is. Look at that. That's all for you. So easy. Who knew? Who knew? Now, we are going to go to, I guess, the Forbidden Forest. I guess that's what it's called? Alright. So it's all about Anya. Gotta go quick. Gotta go fast. Gotta go out fast. Ah. Okay, cool. Up, yeah. 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 Ah, okay, here we go. Suspense. That. That. I don't trust those at all. Why though? Why?
Charge this platform up!
Really? I had no idea, my friend. All you gotta do is literally grab it and jump right there. Jump again. There you go. Now! Okay. Oh my gosh. That was a roller coaster, but we gotta activate this over here. These things move way too fast for me. I'm just a little old man. Just a little old man. I can't do anything. There we go. See, that was easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now I just gotta hop up there. Grab that. Something flying around me, I can't tell. Another something. Something. Oh. Yep. Cool. Oh no, right there. Right there. I'll admit, I didn't know what I was doing. Oh, look, a power core. did this, guys. We did this to you.
Wow.
Hey, it's working.
Wow, did you see that? Blue eco-vents have been activated all over the world. I knew there was a way to turn them on. There must be places to turn on the other eco-vents as well.
You mean to tell me I haven't unlocked all of them? I mean, that means we have to. Hi,
guys!
Hey,
what's up?
Oh! I did not see that coming. I guess it's time for our boss.
Boxes are bad news.
You got blessed, my dude. Okay, don't even. I don't remember much. Now that we have defeated the boss. Okay, that makes sense. Thank you.
up on that machine and break the mirror diverting the precursor beam.
Well, seems we aren't able to.
Jungle must redirect the eco beam. Let's go fiddle with him.
Let me do that. Ah, I knew it. Dance it out. Dance it out, Mommy. Dance it out.
The beam by pointing it at the next tower. Hey, we can follow the beam to find the next tower.
Last time. So different about this time. So blinding.
Patrolling the ocean, took a bite out of me fishing rig. And now they're gobbling up me catch. No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better?
It's your face.
Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters, and then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. He's want to try
to
catch
to Misty Island.
There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch. Here comes a big one!
As I say, I lose. Alright, we got this, guys, we got this.
Stay going.
Oh my gosh, that was too close. Of fish.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Ooh, hand over fish.
We should go tell that windbag of a mayor that he owes us big time for connecting the village energy beam.
To the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boy, you've earned a power cell.
Next episode, we'll get the rest of those eggs over there, and get the rest of the eggs over there. And then we'll go to either the Fire Canyon or the other place. I don't know yet. We'll figure it out in the next episode.
So many places to see, and so little time.
Alright, yeah. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of, Jack and Dexter. Sorry about that butterfly. But with all that said, please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe for the next video. And enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.